If you are getting the SU-42481-9 error on PS4, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to fix it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. This error generally prevents users from connecting to their PSN account in the console. Here we have shown how to fix the SU-42481-9 error. So watch till the end and perform as shown. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is update the system software of your PS4. Open Settings, scroll down and select System Software Update. Wait for the update to finish and then check if the error reappears. If update doesn't work from the settings, then try doing it from the safe mode. First, turn off your PS4 and then press the power button for 7 seconds. Now plug in the controller using the USB cable and press the PlayStation button. This will open the safe mode. Select Update System Software and select from Internet. Wait for the console to check for updates and complete it. Method 2. Another thing you can try is rebuild the database on your PS4. Open the safe mode again. Select the rebuild database option from the screen. Click on OK to confirm it. Wait for it to finish and start your PS4. Check if the issue persists. Method 3. If the issue persists, then you can reinitialize the PS4. This will delete all your data, so it's advised you backup first. Open Settings. Select Application Saved Data Management option. Backup online or in a USB storage for safeguard. Once you have done a backup, open Settings again and select Initialization. Choose Initialize PS4. Select Full from the next menu. Remember that this will delete all storage data on your PS4. Next, select Initialize to start the process. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also, join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.